So today we're gonna do balance exercise, 10 minutes to 50 minutes home workout to improve balance. These balance exercises are meant to help you strengthen your legs and improve balance. All you need is a chair or balance bar if you have, a mat, a block of yoga. For this 10 minutes workout, help you to gain confidence in your balance and decrease your chance of falling. So let's go start it. For the first exercise, there will be 11 exercises. Take your time. And so let's get started. When doing the step up with the knee a little bit raised, keep your chest open, your shoulder back, engage your core and face front. Breathe slowly, keep the movement fast and continuous, and for a bigger cardio boost, keep alternating legs.
You're gonna do 50 each leg. You can do this exercise on the chair if you have a chair, stair, home, or if you have a small block. Take 10 to 50 seconds to rest. Rest. We're gonna do the lunge, one leg en front, 50 times with the same leg. Keep your back straight, your abdomen. I don't need the sound, the music, the natural always keep me. Thank you. jack squat, you have to put your hands behind and try to go easy. We're going to activate the abductor and then you're going to up. We go for 50. Make 20 seconds rest. When you go down, try to always come with the knees on the ground. Go like this, and then easy you go like this. We're gonna do the push-up rotation. Let's go for 50. Jump on one leg 15 times and then we're gonna jump 15 times on this leg. I really feel.
Maintain a neutral spine and inhale as you lift your arms and legs off the floor. Pull your abs in, keep your core tight and use your lower back muscle to keep your arms and legs up. Get into the face down position on the ground, supporting your weight on your toes and your hands placed at shoulder width with a straight back. This is the starting position. Raise your left hand and your right leg. Hold this position for a second, then get back to the starting position. Raise your right hand and your left. Hold this position for a second and then get back to the starting position. Lie on the floor facing up with your knees, bend and feet shoulder width apart. Place your hands on the back of your head, do not interlace your fingers, engage your abs. On exhale, as your core, lift your head, neck and chest, bringing your left elbow toward your right knee. In other words, your elbow is moving diagonally across your body as you lift and twist. Your low back stays on the floor through the entire movement. Release and in-twist on an inhale. Return to the starting position and perform on the other side. You can repeat 10 to 15 times each side to complete the set. Thank you. this one, you're gonna do the bridge, one leg up.